With a 20-pound medicine ball, Manny Pacquiao looked to be getting back into shape after battling jet lag during the first few days of his U.S. training camp. After his Wednesday morning run, he hit the gym for 10 rounds of mitts with Coach Freddie Roach.
Naka-adjust na ng konti. Getting better.
He hit over his jet lag and stuff like that, so he's coming good. Jet lag hit everyone pretty hard this time. We're on schedule, he's doing well. He's fine, absolutely fine.
Team Pacquiao is now about a month away from their championship showdown against Keith Thurman on July 20th.
While the fighting senator spends this Senate transition period training stateside, he's still keeping close watch on some Philippine issues.
Among the biggest issues in the Philippines, the maritime incident involving a Chinese ship that struck a Philippine fishing boat carrying 22 fishermen in the West Philippine Sea. While local officials earlier dubbed the incident as a hit and run, President Rodrigo Duterte called for calm and has said it should be investigated, a stance many have criticized, believing he's siding with the Chinese government. The Pac-Man is also calling for an investigation.
Dapat maimbestigahan kasi binangga tapos na hit and run yung Filipino, kawawa naman. Kung ano yung katotohanan, dapat malaman natin.
Will you lead that when you get back? Kasi yung session after 23rd.
Yeah.
The next session of the Philippine Senate will begin on July 23rd, just days after the Pac-Man's fight. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.